Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Momin Ali Munshi and you're watching bookme.pk presents Filmi Talks. We know there's been a huge gap between the last episode and the one you're seeing right now, but then hey guys, cinema in Pakistan has been pretty dead. So obviously, you know, you can't blame us. But don't worry, things are looking to go in the right direction as 2017 is all set to start with a bang. And no, I'm not talking about the dud that was Thoda Jile. We have this other very promising film coming up which goes by the name of Balu Mahi. And today on the show we have three very promising actors from the film. So, you know, I'll introduce them. So first up, we have someone who started from YouTube, then he went to television, and now he's all set for his cinematic debut. You know, his mediums of expression keep getting bigger by the day. He's someone who's often called Pakistan's answer to Orlando Bloom, though I think he looks way better than Orlando Bloom.
Thank you.
And someone whose Instagram captions put us bloggers to shame, please give it up for Osman, Khalid.
Hello, hello. Pleasure to be here.
Okay, second up, we have someone who technically made her debut back in 2013 when cinema was just making a comeback. And after one film, she just went away and we were heartbroken. But now she's back, and if the promos are anything to go by, oh boy, she is here to stay. Please give it up for the breathtakingly gorgeous Ainy, Jaffri.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you. And last but definitely, absolutely not the least, we have someone who you may remember from the Osman Khalid videos that used to come back in the day, which we all loved. So please give it up for Mustafa.
Hi everyone.
So first up, I have to ask you guys, is it Balu Mahi? Is it Balu Mahi? Is it, like, what's
it's
with the confusion?
It's actually Bajirao Mastani.
Okay. Oh, really?
And Bali Bubli.
Okay.
Bahu Bali the beginning.
Oh, that makes sense. That does make sense.
What we're doing. No, it's Balu Mahi. Basically, the title was meant to intrigue a lot of people. Balu is, of course, the nickname of Bilal Malik. He belongs to Punjab, so Lahore specifically. Yeah. And so his daddy calls him Balu.
Oh.
So, uska bahut mazak bhi udati hai Mahi in the movie as well. Oh. So it's like a running joke. So I'm really glad that this debate caught on as to what, how to pronounce the title of the film.
Yeah. And Mahi is
Mahi is, you know.
So Osman, I almost forgot to ask you, how are the kids?
They're mashallah very good. They just started school.
For people unaware, he's married to Maya Ali. Inke do bade healthy bacche hain, jo twins hain.
Yes. 5 saal. 5 saal. Tumhe pata hai na age. Abhi mil ke aaye hain.
Unki
godmother. But on a serious note guys, all these rumors, do they affect you? Do they get to you?
I mean, no, not really. It's amusing that this particular rumor has been so steadfast for so many years. So daad deni chahiye jo hum dono ko waqai ikattha dekhna chahte hain. I think it speaks a lot about our chemistry and our romance. Unfortunately, Ainy ke saath ye ho nahi sakta. She's already taken. She's already married, happily married to Faris.
Haan, to wo bore ho jaate hain.
But there was a rumor about you as well that you have kids and you are married and whatnot.
Divorced, have kids, and I don't know this. So if you know my kid, please.
Unke mile mein ho gaya tha wo darasal.
Haan, ye pata nahi.
Ab usse dobara milwa dein.
As he said, it's no. I think we have enough. Like. Yeah.
Mustafa, any interesting rumor jo aapne suna apne bare mein? You like?
No, not really, except, you know, that I'm a very good-looking Vin Diesel kind of
a guy. Oh, yeah. That sounds like a rumor.
He's also the surrogate mom for my me and
my yeah, I saw that picture of you kissing
no,
him.
No, please come out of him. Oh, God.
Wow, that's a very twisted term.
Surrogate mom? What does that mean?
Okay, so guys, on a serious note, when the trailer came out, you know, you guys received a lot of flack for the, you know, it was said that the film has a similar storyline to lots of other films.
Yeah.
And there's a Pakistani film called Ishq Positive. I don't know if you know about it.
We watched it. We were there.
First day, first show.
First day,
oh, wow.
First show. I'm very shocked.
And the, Usme, there was Hina Rizvi and there was Dudana Bhaji. And, you know, they have a similar character in this film. A feel bhi thodi si similar si hi hai.
जब फिल्म देखी थी तो we hadn't cast the role of your mom, right?
Yeah,
actually,
yeah.
और उनको देखने के बाद they were like she's such an amazing actress and I've actually worked with her before as well. Hina Rizvi we were talking.
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा.
So we were like, you know, she'll do an excellent job. But as yeah, as for similarities, I think it stops where yes, there is a runaway bride scenario, right? उस फिल्म में भी था, हमारी फिल्म में भी there's a runaway bride और दो अजनबी. किस तरह से मिलते हैं अजीब से सर्कमस्टांसेस में बट दैट्स वेयर आई थिंक द सिमिलैरिटीज एंड देन द फिल्म्स एग्जीक्यूशन इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट वी गो ऑन आवर ओन जर्नी एंड यू नो दे वी वॉच द फिल्म सो वी नो
And also, I think the trailer reflects only about 30%, the opening 30 minutes of the film.
Which is exactly, ideally.
But we have a like, for example, Sadaf Kaval's character, Sharmeen. It was very deliberate, you know, because I think that her character is a very refreshing addition to the traditional vamp trope.
Usman, you know, you are pretty vocal about your opinions. Do you feel ki hamare jo bloggers hain ya media wale hain, they are being too harsh to all our Pakistani films? Ke, even the trailer comes out, people were like, oh, ye to uski copy hai, the gana waise hai, ye font aise hai, ye poster aise hai. What do you say? What do you
have to say? I mean, the thing is that see, in parts they're not wrong. I mean, nobody should sugarcoat their criticism. Isi tarah humari industry samblegi, isi tarah humari industry behtar hogi, and we learn from our mistakes. However, I do feel that there's a humongous difference between criticism and just completely bashing somebody or a project or an individual, you know. And especially because, you know, I feel that in these days and times, we become kind of like a clickbait com, where jo masala hai aur jo negativity hai, wohi apparently bigna shuru ho gaya.
Yeah, actually, I think the articles ke agar, you know, the headlines or something negative, so phir log aayenge padhne ke liye, and really that's is a trend.
Yeah, I mean, you know, there's be a firm journalist, be a critic, but do not base your stories on unsubstantiated rumors when you've not seen something completely. So up assumptions ki basis, but that's the job of gossip sites, right?
Exactly. Yeah.
So what's ass out of you, right? And that's, you know, without seeing the films, when they get so negative, then that's, I mean, say you don't like something and then say why and list the reasons.
Exactly.
Kabhi kabhi hota hai ki bas wo bol dete hain ki yaar ye to bas chapa hogi.
Exactly. Because I'll tell you what, if I read something that says, oh, Usman Khalid Butt was pure and utter shit, for example. Right. So how am I supposed to grow as an actor? Because feel to maine chhodi nahi hai. You know, no matter what anybody says, I'm that confident. I have that much faith in my abilities. But you know, if you're going to criticize, then list the reasons.
Be constructive.
Know? Exactly. Be constructive. That's all. I think that that's the only minor kind of criticism that we have.
Yeah.
Is that, you know, don't.
Don't like play God unless you have the what do you call it, the experience and the education to back it up. Agar aap bhi director and don't. Say, it's okay to say, you know, I didn't like the way she played this character. Yeah, Mahi ka jo character Ainy ne played tha itna acha nahi tha for these reasons. But don't say she doesn't know how to act. She doesn't. This person doesn't. Matlab,
and you get that a lot. You're expressionless. You don't know how to act. You get that a lot on Instagram.
Say word of God, they did. Okay, you know, like there's a way to write criticism, and I think that
basically,
what
jisna Pakistanis can't handle their alcohol, they can't handle social media, because it's given the power of an opinion.
Exactly,
right?
To that.
And there's a very famous saying about opinions, which I'm not going to.
You might
like dash. Everybody has them. but as actors, as people in the media, we are used to, and I mean, this is not going to change, right? Ye to hota rahega. These rumors, these gossip.
And people are entitled to their opinions. They should say what they feel. We will only better ourselves by hearing that kind of feedback.
That does make sense. Okay, so on that note, let's play this little fun game.
Okay.
So I will be naming a few films, which I'm sure you have seen them.
Okay.
And then you have to give me a quick Twitter-sized review, like a few words maybe. Nothing too long.
Twitter-sized.
Yeah, take like 140
characters or less.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
Let's start with the easy one. Dobara phir se.
Subtle, very important message.
Well acted.
Yeah.
More of a drama than a movie.
Okay. Interesting. So we should start with Mustafa then.
Because he's diplomatic here.
Okay, so Janan. You wrote it.
Yeah. Fresh. Quirky. Wow, I'm blacking out.
A great debut by. Was it Ali Rehman's film debut?
In a way, Slakistan and.
But
I really enjoyed the way he played his character.
Good bond between the family.
Okay.
Fun and entertaining.
Obviously,
witty one liners. Excellent script. great screenplay.
140
characters. Now we have an interesting one. Dekh Magar Pyar Se.
Dekh Magar Pyar Se.
We watched it together.
Dekh Magar Pyar Se. Interesting use of breaking the fourth wall.
Okay.
Unbelievable as a rickshaw driver.
Okay.
For principal protagonist, also multiple climaxes and endings.
Yeah, way too many.
I think the idea was there, but it, I didn't really take off.
I haven't seen that one, so.
Okay, so you were bad. Okay, ish positive since you've seen it?
Good time at the cinema, some very fun scenes.
Haan, matlab hum bahut hase the, to maza aaya.
Entertaining, yeah.
So, you've seen it?
Well, yeah, bit.
Okay.
So the last one. I don't know if you've seen it. Sawal 700 crore dollar ka.
No.
Seen it?
No.
Sawal 700 crore dollar ka. It's a Pakistani film.
Omar Rana film.
No, no. Shamoon Abbasi was the villain.
Kab aayi thi?
Oh no, no. Jo abhi aayi hai, of course, of course.
No, no. That's Aay Khuda Jal Jalal, the one that came in December.
Acha, acha.
Okay, and it's like, what's happening?
Best time to judge karo. Wo ek.
SKZ.
पल जो जिंदगी बदल दे एक फिल्म आई थी ना
जिंदगी इतनी सीन है अच्छा नहीं वो इंडियन फिल्म वो तो काफी था जो बी ग्रेड इंडियन फिल्म
या 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 तो सब अच्छा ठीक
So, nahi dekhi. Chalo, let's just leave that. So, now we'll play our trademark game, which is Never Have I Ever. So, do you mind passing me the boot? So, there's have on one side and have not on the other side. So I'll ask you some questions, pretty halal, very Pakistani.
Okay.
So you have to say if you have or you have not. Theek hai?
Okay, cool.
So never have I ever fought with another co-star.
Sure, everybody has.
Yeah.
For human beings.
Everyone has. Interesting. Okay. Praised a film I hated.
Praised.
Oh, really? You did it a few days ago.
No, no, I actually enjoyed the movie.
Acha? Yeah. Okay. He has.
Praised.
I mean, praised excessively, there's a difference. See, I have looked at the positive side of films that I didn't like.
Okay.
But I have not given false praise and said, okay. Oh, aapki movie thi amazing thi aur peeche ja kar wo kitni bakwas.
Mine's a little.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so next one. Never have I ever dated a co-star. Okay, interesting.
I'm married.
Yeah.
I'm married.
I don't want to talk about my dating life. Yeah. I'm married.
I'm married to one, so yeah.
Yeah. So I think Osman is legit, guys.
Who have you dated?
No, I mean, my theater bhi kar chuka hu. Please. Yeah.
But we'll take it to television. So I think Osman hashtag is happening.
If it's just TV, have you? Technically, have not is an answer all the questions.
But for theater, yes.
Okay. So never have I ever wished ill for someone's film.
Wished ill for someone's film.
Or theater production or, you know.
Somewhere in the middle. I have had unpleasant thoughts.
We all have. Okay, so the next one. Never have ever refused a project because paise zyada nahi de rahe the. And is thinking like, what should I do?
Okay.
Never have ever done a project just because of friendship.
Just because of
you must have.
Yeah. Okay.
Guilty.
Yes, charged. Okay. So never have ever felt insecure of my co-star.
Insecure as in
co-star
or whoever is working with you.
Right? Acting ability or something.
Anything. Yeah. It could be acting, looks, whatever. Okay. So you never been.
No.
No.
Okay, chalo. Okay. Never have I ever done a TV, a theater production, or a film just because paise mil rahe the.
Have I never?
Gosh, kaisa hota.
Just for money, ke paise aane,
oh
why not?
Oh God, I really have. To be honest, I did.
So is it a film or a TV production?
Maine film mein kitni ki?
Do.
Filmon mein abhi itna maine
nahi kiya. Basically, you got your answer.
So it was not a film.
It could be a telefilm maybe. Okay.
TV. Yeah, yeah. Real, I'm telling you.
Okay, perfect. Never have I ever flirted with a fan. Obviously, you haven't, I guess.
नहीं मैं ऐसे भी boring नहीं और हमेशा से शादी नहीं हुई थी sure like in a fun healthy way
so this if you're watching
We love you, Sundas. Okay, second last. Never have I ever worn something I hated, but my stylist wanted me to wear it. Like, stylist, what's a stylist? Okay, so the last one. Never have I ever said I love you and not meant it.
As in, I've always meant it when I said it, so have not. You said I love you and you didn't mean it?
Yeah, I mean, I think
we say I love you in the movies all
no,
the time.
No, not that I love you, obviously. Okay.
Oh, very bad.
I realized, but I made sure that, you know, I make these intentions known to... The person who's probably watching knows.
Okay. So quickly, on an ending note, aap jaake dekhe Balu Mahi kyunke, like one line maybe.
Kyunke saas bhi kabhi bahut hi na. Okay, I feel that this is one of the very few Pakistani movies jo ke waqai aap keh sakte hain ki wonderful amazing cinema experience hoga. Frames khule mein hai, it has a lot of visual beauty, it has a lot of emotion, it has a lot of heart, it has a lot of good humor, and I feel that it's definitely going to take Pakistani cinema on a higher level, and the film might just become a benchmark for its visuals.
That's saying something.
Yeah, I mean, Obi said it so well. The film is super, super fun. So if you want to spend a great 2.5 hours having the time of your life, and just definitely watch the movie. You can come with your family, you can go with your parents, your grandparents, kids, friends. It's a family film for everyone. So please come and watch Balu Mahi on Feb 10. We promise you won't regret it. Promise.
Yeah, it's gonna be, you're gonna have a very good time, a very fun filled time, and you're gonna enjoy the experience a lot. So, do come and watch.
Perfect. Thank you so much, guys. So, now we'll quickly have a mug signing thing for Book Me.